Hello and welcome back to Leggy's World. Today I'm going back to the Banner Saga. Now this is such a good game, it's ridiculous. It just looks stunning. Let me look at it. It is glorious. Alright, let's get back to where we were. I've got to stop leaving it so long before I get back into before I play a game again, because it's been like a week since I played this last. It's just criminal. So now I've got to try and remember what on earth I was doing. Oh man. I've got the dredge all outside. Oh god, yeah, the guy just died, didn't he? Oh man. Oh, it's all coming back to me now. These are my heroes. Oh, got injuries now. One or more of your units is injured. Injured units can still fight but have a penalty to max health equal to the number of days wounded. They heal as time passes. Okie dokie. Your items are shown at the bottom of the roster. Drag items onto units to equip them. Items can only be equipped by characters of equal rank. Promote your units to equip higher rank items. Click on an item for more information. Okie dokie. So what have I got? A rope? Oh, a bracelet. Rope. Yeah, it's not really rope, is it? Lovely, made by a hunter's wife to keep her daughter safe from harm. Ooh, plus one to everything, really. Cool, so who should we give this to? Oh god, he starts with minus 3 strength and back because he's got 3 days of injury to sort to heal. Let's give it to her. She looks like she needs it. Look how sad she looks. Oh, I wish I had a bracelet. Well, now you've got one. Yeah, he'd go first, then him, then her. Right. Okay. Back. Oh, I can't remember where the back button is. Okay, so let's go to the Great Hall. Let's see what's going on. See what's going down. Chief, nice tattoo. Rook, thank the gods you made it. The Great Hall is an utter din, filled as it is with dozens of terrified families. Don't stop worrying yet. I haven't. Hope in the depths. What in the depths is going on? Dredge milling around, ransacking houses. The chieftain's wife finds you, pushing through the crowd. Wow, she looks like a badass. They must know we're here. Why haven't they attacked? Don't know. I wouldn't expect it to last. I've made some decisions. But tell me straight, what would you both do in my place? I'd have left by now. They're already outside the doors. Not so easily done, Rook. Oh, right, so we've got to make a decision now. Right, do we want to try and leave or hold out? Or should I let the game decide? God, I'm really worried about making a bad choice now. Last time I made a bad choice, dude got killed. I think we should leave. The chieftain sighs a deep and heavy breath, slumping. He looks years older. I imagine us fighting back and saving the town, but nonsense. I was right. Of course. We can't just wait to be slaughtered. Where do we go? If dredge are coming down from the north. Frostvella to the west. It's close and it has walls. I intend to be free of Skogger. In one push, nobody left behind. I wouldn't. If they follow us, we're done. What do you suggest? Let me create a distraction, then go. I'll catch up on the road to Frostvella. Oh my goodness. Oh man. What if we set the town on fire as we left? Do we abandon the storehouse? We don't have any supplies. Oh, all these are terrible choices. Right. I suppose if we help with the distraction, he's more likely to survive. Is that a good option? Right, let's help with the distraction. The chieftain thinks for a long moment. I didn't ask for advice, just to ignore it. Promise you're not throwing away your lives on this. That wasn't part of my plan either. Nope. Then I'm coming with you. Oh! That catches you by surprise. The chieftain rubs his chin but doesn't argue. From the training she's given Alette, you've no doubt she can handle a bow. Fine, I'll get the town peoples ready. Make your move, Ivor. We'll leave when you're clear. Oh my goodness. Right, no one else is dying on my watch. Alette finds you before you have a chance to find her. I know what you're doing. You have to let me come with you. Don't leave me, please. I'll be good. Okay, Alette. Just promise to listen. Yeah, we need more arrows. I promise, she says. Ivor soon finds you both. Let's go. Remember, we're not trying to fight them all. We're just getting their attention. You step into the town courtyard where you can already see dredge in every direction. Ivor starts banging his shield and swearing at them. We kill a few, he shouts, and the rest will follow. You steel yourself for a tough fight. Oh man, it's going to be hard. Oh, and he's injured as well. Oh, have I made a really bad choice? Am I going to totally fail at this? Nah, I'm not going to fail at this. It's still really early on in the game. It's like, what, the fourth battle, I think? We've still got tutorial pages coming up. Right, oh my goodness. Oh no, what? Oh goodness me, right. I do, need her as far away as possible. Him as close as possible. Let's get these guys ready to start shooting people. Right now. Ready. The battle. 16 and 11, 8 and 10, oh my god. Right, I'm going to have to use some willpower in this one, I think. Right, let's just get started. I forgot what that does actually. What's that one do? Knock adjacent units up to 4 tiles for 1 armor damage, plus 1 per unit they pass through, so that'd be 2 armor damage. Damage can we do? Well, we do 2 armor damage anyway. Yeah, let's make it up to 3. Go! Boff! That's the guy at the back. Oh dear. That's pretty cool. So how much range has he got? One, two, three, four, five. So one, two, three, four, five. So we need to go there. We have to use willpower to get there. Let's go for it. Attack! Get some armor out of the way. Twang! Good shooting, Tex. You keep on going that way. Oh, I can't believe she's so far away from everyone. Oh, she's got a hell of a range. Further near, that's the one that goes along. That's not going to be any good at the moment. Okay. Let's move to here. His armor out of the way. Hopefully soon we're going to start doing some serious damage. Oh no! Oh, wallop. Rain of arrows. Ooh! Trap. Trap one tile with one arrow causing strength damage if walked over in the next turn. Oh no 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 no! Right. Should be quite a bit. So she'll need to stand there, I think. Oh, that's good. Look, the little indicator there says if you're in range or not. That's pretty cool. Some more armor out of the way. Twang! Oh no. Oh, we can't go to save her either. She's so gonna die. That sucks. Get rid of some more armor. I'm gonna have to get over there to support, aren't we? Right. You move there. Not quite that one. How much willpower do I actually have? Let's keep on using it up. But it's four. Can't take it with you. She's getting absolutely mangled. Also, I can't get out of the way either. Oh dear. Hit all units between the archer and target in a straight line. Go for it. Bang. Oh, she's going down! Oh, man. Still only doing very little damage to their health. Five, there we go. Let's take it up to six. Oh. That wasn't too damaging, that's not too bad. It tells you how much damage you can do to them as well, so I can kill him now. Alright, big guy down. Damage to him. Let's get rid of more of your armor, you bugger. Try and push him the way to make that guy have to walk around. Get out of it. One damage, that's nothing. I can do 60 now. Wallop. Can't even put her right over there, that's so harsh. Still get to you. Give her some more of your armor. You should be able to start doing some decent damage now. Four. Get six damage in. Let's make a seven, yes. Twang. Ooh, 10 damage, you're going down. Oh no, another one down. And he's dead. That bracelet didn't do any good for her, did it? promotion. Right, a bit of a bittersweet victory, really.